Lady Godiva was a freedom rider. She didn't care if the whole world could. Joan of Arc with the Lord to guide her. She was a sister who really could. Isadora was the first bra burner, and you're glad she showed up.
Oh, yeah.
And when the country was falling apart, Betsy Ross got it all sold up.
And then there's Maud.
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 And then there's
that uncompromising, enterprising, anything but tranquilizer.
Right on, Maud. Yeah.